Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Attair Plays God of War. Yay! I know it's been a couple days since I've done this, so... And this is gonna be number 10. And I'm sorry if you guys could hear a fan in the background. It's just, kinda hot. It's getting kinda hot here.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway.
Shit, I made it. Actually, no, I got injured. Oh, well.
What?
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
I am burning.
Oh. Hopefully this doesn't bring me back all the way back there. Oh, yeah, it brings me back right here.
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
I barely was even in there. What?
Enemies ahead! Well done.
Another mining. It may not be as long a way up as we thought.
Oh, how do we get that down so I could open that chest?
That did it! Or not. Are we still too heavy?
Oh,
get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Prepare yourself!
Should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free? How far do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Maybe I should have kept
those. Shouldn't we get moving? They could be back any moment. I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Prepare yourself.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
I don't know, but that was pretty cool. Can I pick this up and throw it at him?
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Can I pick it up now?
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Hey, Oakley!
Looks
over
like
here.
We're gonna be fighting a dragon.
Thank you.
to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Rated mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish? No. I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look? No. Over its purpose? That I'm pretentious? No. And uptight? Fussy! I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. So unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Gently, now. Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming it at that hardened world tree sapwill. Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep. I can do whatever you need. Anything you need, young sir.
Awesome. Upgraded.
Something else for you then.
What about his quiver?
Fine piece of work. If I say so myself. Try keeping that clean. Even carrying those. Good, good. Also, remember to breathe. Sure, that'll come in handy. How about you, young one?
Oh, man. I like that one.
It's not too shiny.
Oh.
Ooh, what more do you need?
That's it.
Don't let the Draugr get you.
That's all I have left.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we've fought dark elves, trolls, and ogres,
And a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
Like that. What's this one over here? Okay, I think I might do that one. What's this one? Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it right here. Maybe this one's short, so sorry about the lack of videos lately. It's been kinda busy. So, yeah. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, tell me what you think of the game so far. And we fought a dragon. Okay. See ya!